Okay, so here we are. End of day one, dyno tuning. Found that the blower belt was slipping, so we're losing power, but it's making 971 foot-pounds of torque and 954 horsepower at 5,160 RPM. So we've still got a little bit to go. We're trying to sort out this slippage problem, and then hopefully we'll that's a 12 psi boost, so it should make 1,000 foot-pounds of torque and 1,000 horsepower. Not bad for a 540 cubic inch on pump gas.